My name is Allie Reed. I am from Americus. I grew up here, lived here, went to high school here. After high school, I went to the University of Georgia, did my undergrad there, went on to vet school. So I spent 8 years in Athens. It's a lot of work, but I stuck through it. I did large animal medicine in vet school, and then now I'm back home finally. Haley and Shannon have both been extremely welcoming with open arms throughout the whole process. They've always expressed how excited they are to have me doing large animal side of things to kind of broaden the practice in that aspect. I'm just excited to be able to serve people in the community that I grew up in and give them a place to bring their animals, whether it be, you know, dogs, cats, or me going out to see horses and cows. Have somebody that they can trust to provide medicine, surgery to the pets or the livestock that they care about. When you grow up in agriculture in a family that has been in agriculture for generations, you see, you know, the good, of course, in it, but what people don't understand is that we see the late nights, we see the frustrated farmers, and so you learn that so much more goes into it than what the rest of the world sees, and so you grow to appreciate it. Those animals are not just out there for a job. Farmers and producers, they genuinely care about their animals, and so, you know, stressed out, sick animals, they don't make a buck for you. They don't do it, and so you have to put your whole heart into it, and if you don't, you're not going to get anything in return. And so being able to help farmers and producers, you know, make a living is honestly what I live for.